How's it going, you guys? MegaTrooper19 here. Welcome back to some more 30 years of WrestleMania on WWE2K14. We just got done with WrestleMania 2000. My god, I still can't remember how I forgot, you know, about that. about that match. Whatever. So we're gonna do WrestleMania 17, Rock vs. Austin 2. So let's do it.
Stone Cold Steve Austin will be in the main event at WrestleMania.
Oh, hell yeah!
And it's over. A Rock is a champion. A Rock is going to WrestleMania.
The stage was set for the two biggest stars of the Attitude Era to collide at WrestleMania 17.
The fact is, Rock, you got the title and I want it.
And Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Rock isn't waiting until WrestleMania.
The Brahma Bull is furious.
Hey, wait a minute.
Your bald-headed, double-studded candy ass belongs to The Rock.
Wait a minute. The Rock just gave the Stone Cold Stunner, the Stone Cold Steve Austin.
How personal can this get?
Can you imagine what it's going to be like at WrestleMania?
Emotions ran high as these longtime rivals set their sights on the WWE Championship.
I will give you every drop of sweat, every drop of blood, every ounce of energy I have.
I need to beat you, Rock. I need it more than anything that you can ever imagine.
You are gonna get the absolute best of The Rock at WrestleMania.
There can be only one champion, and that will be Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, with all due respect.
Okay, so we got to attack Rock with the ring bell at ringside. Irish whip the Rock, moderate in the ring. Rock bottom the Rock. Okay, so I'm gonna have to steal. I'm gonna have to steal his finish. So hopefully it tells me how to do that, or else this is gonna go poorly. Okay.
The following contest is a no disqualification match.
Kind of wish they would bring Paul Heyman in just to announce this part, because I loved him announcing this match when it happens.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
No disqualification.
Nope. Damn it.
The journey has culminated here tonight. From spinal surgery, from knee surgeries, the rattlesnake could be called the bionic rib neck, because we're deep in the heart of Texas, and Stone Cold is going to challenge to become the...
Yeah, see, they even have ECW signs up for just the fact that Paul Heyman would have been announcing. Well... Alright, Rock, drag your ass down here, let's get this match going.
From Miami, Florida, weighing 275.
Then again, at this WrestleMania, they would have had, Vince for Shane, and I love that match too. And they had, what else was that? WrestleMania 17.
Austin has reached legendary status in his
I remember
Texas. There's no doubt about it,
Kane versus Kurt Angle.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has backed up everything he has ever said in his career. The rivalry
I think. No, that was WrestleMania. I think that was WrestleMania 18, actually. 17 would have been... Trying to remember 17. Oh yeah. Kurt Angle would have wrestled Chris Benoit. Yeah. And he would have had TLC Forgot about that. The Dudley Boys, the Hardys, and then Edge and Christian, and then Undertaker and Triple H wrestled for the first. They wrestled, I guess, their first of three matches at WrestleMania. And I like that match too. Except most of the match took place outside of the ring, so. Well, a good chunk of it. I don't want to say most of it, but a good chunk of it. So I'm sure it would have been hard to reenact that one. So I'm just going to go and I'm going to get that ring bell as fast as I can. And I'm probably just going to hit him with this as fast as I can. Just beat the shit out of him with it. Can I get one of these chairs? Oh, I can. Hey, 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 that's my chair. Ow. I don't really want to put you anywhere near. Hey, there's Vince. Well, I can't really see what's going on, but thanks. Okay, that was kind of a. Don't throw me into the ring post yet. Dick. With just anybody. Stone Cold is in the ring with the champion. The top Vince, why do you always come out and mess with the those things? You did that last time and that didn't even do anything. Oh right, okay, now I gotta get you in. I gotta get you in the ring. The Rock is fighting for the championship tonight, right here in Houston, Texas, at WrestleMania. It's all about heart, JR. Come on. Come on, buddy. Get in here. Come on. Stop staggering. These men know each other. Look out! The Rock! Rock bottom! What? Didn't really. Wait a minute! McMahon just pulled the Rock off of Austin! Why did Mr. McMahon pull the Rock off of Austin? What the hell? Stone Cold Steve Austin wants the WWE Championship so badly, he has forsaken his hatred of Mr. McMahon. A Stone Cold Rock Bottom. My God, Austin scores with a Rock Bottom. So does that count? Oh, it does. Awesome. So I don't actually have to freaking do it. What's my hidden objective? Well, I think I know what it is. It's probably to go grab a chair or something. Oh, shit. Drop you with that. Okay. Beat the hell out of him. Hell has most certainly frozen over, JR. Oh. Rock bottom. The Rock scores with a rock bottom on us. Vince, help me. I need help. Again. Oh no, I didn't pin him the first time, I guess. This match has taken so much out of this guy. You wanna throw me a chair, Vince? Please. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Hey, thanks, buddy. Thanks, Vince. About just winning the WWE Championship. These two men simply do not like each other. I think you're right, King. We have witnessed a war here tonight, ladies. Beat the hell out of him. Yeah, so this is when Austin turned heel, and on his documentary he said that this was one of the biggest mistakes of his career was doing it like this, becoming a bad guy. Oh, that guy's got the old Stone Cold half man, half machine thing, the bionic redneck shirt in the front row. That's pretty cool, I gotta admit. Hey! 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 Stay your ass down! Stay down! This is my match to win. Thank you. What am I seeing?
Austin and McMahon have joined forces. They were in it together the whole time. Steve Austin has joined forces with Satan himself. For the love of God. This is not happening. It's happening. Stone Cold Steve Austin has sold his soul for the WWE Championship. Oh my gosh. We are witnessing something that will be talked about for years to come. I don't believe this. What in the hell?
God damn it.
Has sold his soul to Satan himself. Why, Steve? Why this way? I thought I knew that man. I thought I knew Steve Austin. I was there in the hospital when he came out of surgery. I thought I knew it. Mr. McMahon and Stone Cold Steve Austin together.
That sounds so bad. If they could just get that original... that original voice clip, that would be so good. And then just model Paul Heyman in there for Jerry the King Lawler. Just play that audio clip again, because it was so much better, because it wasn't so robotic sounding, like they don't give a shit. Ugh. Minor details, I know. Oh, we got the smoking skull belt. Awesome. Cool. Okay. So, let's go back to the timeline. What's 18 gonna be? I should have figured. Why did I forget about that? How could I forget about that match? Jesus. So, what's the other match gonna be? Is it gonna be... Triple H vs. Chris Jericho? I mean, that was the main event, but... I guess it could be... No, they wouldn't do Undertaker versus Ric Flair. There's no fucking way they don't give a shit about that match. Okay, let's just do this match.
In 2002,
I gotta assume it's gonna be Chris Jericho versus Triple H.
After a near decade absence.
You people turned on me. I'm the reason all you people are here. There's nobody that's a bigger icon than I am. And there'll never, ever be a bigger star than Hollywood Hulk Hogan. If you smell Hulk Hogan and The Rock in the same ring,
it's as if time has stood still.
Taking exception to the icon's egotistical claims, the Great One would issue a challenge the WWE Universe would never forget.
How do you feel about headlining one more WrestleMania with The Rock?
Oh my God!
It'll be a pleasure to kick your ass at WrestleMania. Good luck, because you're gonna need it.
Not as much as you.
Not as much as you, brother.
Yeah, yeah.
No way. The Rock's not gonna walk into WrestleMania, the biggest match ever. Whoop your candy ass. 1, 2, 3.
The Rock and Hogan. A match that the world thought would never happen. This is WrestleMania, baby.
On the other side of things, Chris Jericho and Triple H were preparing for their match. Triple H coming off of, what, arthroscopic, or, like, that serious knee surgery, but... and nobody cared. Okay, so we have to put Hogan in the sharpshooter, succeed at the WrestleMania moment, and win by pinfall. Okay. Oh, they even did the black and white. That's so...
Introducing first, representing the new world order, weighing 280 pounds, Hollywood Hulk Hogan.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you can love him or you can hate him. There are a lot of fans that love this legendary figure, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, returning to Toronto, and perhaps the greatest icon in the history of sports entertainment, preparing to meet the future of this industry.
This is so special, JR. This is so unique. I mean, this truly is a dream match, and we're going to actually get to witness it here tonight. We're going to get to see it. The Rock versus the immortal Hulk Hogan.
In its history, over 500,000 fans have seen WrestleMania in the past 17 years. And since its inception, this man has headlined 9 of those events.
Well, 8 actually, but whatever. It's fine. That's fine. Well, no. 9. My ass. He was in 9 of them. He didn't headline them, though. He was in the main event of WrestleMania 9. Was in the main event of WrestleMania 4.
From Miami, Florida, weighing 275 pounds.
Whatever, that's fine. Again, another thing that only I would bring up.
His career was thankfully salvaged, no thanks to the NWO. But as chaotic and controversial as that moment was, King, we're seemingly past that now. Where no one will put that moment away, because we'll never forget it. But this is about two, well, the word icon is used a lot.
JR, it's like in the jungle. Survival of the fittest. The old lion, the leader of the pride. And then along comes the young lion who wants to take his place. What's going to happen here tonight?
That's a great question, and we're about to find out. Many of the crowd chanting for The Rock. Quite frankly, many of the crowd chanting for Hogan. A mixed reaction here at WrestleMania. I can tell you, we were talking to The Rock earlier today, and he said he was a big Hulkamaniac as a young man. And look at the flashbulbs. This is a WrestleMania moment.
Yeah, too bad they didn't actually say that until they were both in the ring staring each other down, but details. 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 I hate to do this to you, Hulkster, but I'm going to have to beat you up. I'm going to have to beat you up pretty good. But don't worry, next year you get a headline another WrestleMania against Vince, so yeah, you have fun with that one.
Let's not forget the beatdown, the spray paint, and that Hogan, it'll be very interesting. To see how the strategy.
Get up. Come on now. Let me get my sharp. Or my. Is the sharpshooter gonna be. Shit. Oh shit. Is the sharpshooter. I'm assuming the sharpshooter is gonna be a finish, but. I don't really think it should be. Yeah, sure. I'm clothesline. Oh shit. I don't know how I missed that elbow, but. Okay.
Play tonight.
Hollywood Hogan isn't saying his prayers or taking his vitamins tonight.
No. Go up the top. Hit him with that elbow. Bam. Yeah.
Oh, what a painful kick again.
Irish whip. Hit you with that big small drop. That could never mind, that would have been the spine buster would have been signature from that. Okay. All right, game. You don't need to go into slow motion for that, but it's cool, I guess.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Can I do a superplex? Can I please do a super? Oh.
Ouch! That'll scramble
Elbow again. Oh, shit. I thought I hit him. Hey. Come on, let me. Oh.
Is not letting this divisive crowd response get to him. He knows that he's in the ring with a veteran.
Fuck off. Come on. Get your old fucking legs away from the ropes. Yeah, there it is. Get up. Get up.
The crowd is letting everyone know that.
Okay. Well, we kind of did that out of order, but that's okay. Hey, look, I got your legs. Oh, hey, stay down, shithead. Snap.
The released suplex.
The sharpshooter. He sure as shit ain't gonna tap out, that's for sure. Even though I doubt his legs could hold up to that. Is that it? Whoa! Hey! Oh shit, I thought that looked off. Don't hit me with that leg drop, please. It hurts so bad.
Hogan has had great success at WrestleMania in the past, except for the last time he was here in Toronto when Hogan lost to the Ultimate Warrior.
Mm-hmm. And we played that. That was WrestleMania. What was that, WrestleMania 6?
But perhaps sure. His greatest victory right here tonight. 15 years almost to the
damn it. Stay down, old man.
In front of 93,000 fans. But tonight might be even bigger than that.
Can I get another signature, please? That way I can just like oh, hey, that's what you get for running at me, idiot.
Yep.
Whoa! Yeah.
Okay,
let's just pin him. There we go. Eh.
Here is your winner, The Rock. What an emotional
I didn't do that match justice. That was actually a really good match. In real life, I liked it a lot.
Look at this, JR. Look at his face off. Look at his square up again. Hulk Hogan on his feet. He's still staring into the eyes of The Rock. Are they going to go at it again? Look at this. Hogan extending his hand. I don't know if you can trust him. To say that, it's a fact though. Well, I'll be damned, King.
Well, I'll be damned. Is Hall and Nash gonna come out and beat him up? Hall and Nash not gonna come out and beat him up? Oh. That's kind of unfortunate, but whatever. We got Hollywood Hulk Hogan, WrestleMania 18, The Rock. It is! And how appropriate that Chris Jericho's music comes on. Awesome. Okay. Kind of unfortunate that I don't get to play as, you know. Okay, so we will do that one. We'll do that match next time. Yeah. I think I'm kind of at that mark to where I should stop. And I'm trying to think about what 19 will be. I don't know, I guess it could be Hulk Hogan versus Vince. Yeah. Or it could be Brock versus... Well, no, I don't know. I don't know. We'll cross that bridge when we get to it, so... Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.